Hey guys, it's Mac, and today I have a fun summer out of the day. I just went out shopping with my family, and I decided to dress a bit cute. So here's my outfit. I paired this flirty navy crop top from Forever 21 with a white circle skirt from the Vera Wang Princess line. I think it's the perfect look for summer because it's relaxed, yet still cute, and it's really comfortable, and it shows just the perfect amount of skin. I also put on my two favorite rings from Old Navy, and then the other one was a gift. Now it's time for makeup. I kept it simple, but I had a bold lip, and it was a really great look. I'm going to be wearing this more. First, I made sure to protect my face with my Kula Classic sunscreen in SPF 30. Gotta stay protected. I moved on to my Jouer, the Age Perfector, just to conceal any dark circles, blemishes, the usual. It's light and perfect for the summer. I used an e.l.f. palette with a brow shade and also a lid neutralizing shadow. This e.l.f. cream blush stick is perfect to add that summertime glow, and it glides right onto the skin. I'm in love with this Ico Skinny Liquid Liner Pen. I can't say enough good things about it. It goes real thin and it creates the perfect wing at the end. To finish up the eye look, I used Josie Maran's Get One, Give One Mascara just on the top and bottom lashes. I created my bold lip by using the Tarte Amused Lip Surgeon's Crayon. These are really lightweight, they're smooth, and they're moisturizing. I love these.